Hundreds of teachers showed up for a free concealed weapons course in West Valley City today.
In the wake of the Connecticut shootings, the Utah Shooting Sports Council organized this event, and so many teachers showed up, they had to turn some away.
All right, now four fingers from your right hand right there.
I have never even held a gun in my hand. I never felt I would need one.
Joanna Baginska teaches fourth grade in Utah County. She's getting fingerprinted. It's part of an application for a concealed weapons permit.
You're going to roll across like
that.
You're
going to roll across the paper.
Rayanne Blauer wants a concealed carry permit as well. She teaches kindergarten in Salt Lake County.
Because after everything that happened in Connecticut, I want to be aware of how I can help in the classroom and protect my kids and whatnot. Be aware.
You can become familiar. You can become comfortable. But never get lazy.
This free class for teachers is packed to the room capacity. 200 educators learning about guns.
We are not trying to arm every teacher in Utah. That's just not true.
CEO of Ops Gear, David Brunel, taught the morning session. He says the idea is to interrupt the action of a killer.
We do believe at the end of the day it will save lives. We've seen that proven. Charlie Square lasted 6 minutes, not 4 hours. 6 minutes because an off-duty police officer happened to be the guy with the gun, challenged the bad guy.
But not every teacher in the class believes everything the instructors say.
I think there should be no guns at school. I think we do need to increase safety at schools, maybe have more police officers or better lockdown plans, but I don't think there should be any guns around small children or any children for that matter.
Joanna Baginska wants the permit for hiking and other activities where she might feel vulnerable. Rayanne Blauer may want a gun at school.
Possibly, yeah. I think it's probably smart, especially with everything that's happened lately.
Each teacher wants to protect her students. Each has a different perception of what that means. Which teacher is right? That's the debate. Utah is one of four states that allows guns in public schools without exception. The others are Oregon, New Hampshire, and Hawaii.